Well, Cooper and I met a little bit after that. We met high school during field hockey tryouts, and I was number 6, and Cooper was number 9. I thought it was hilarious.
We would frequent Downtown Cafe in Norton. I would always wonder, why are Kate and Dan dating? And then when they finally started dating, the question quickly turned to, when is he going to pop the question? Then on my birthday, which I allowed, I got the coolest gift. My best friend getting proposed to on top of a mountain in Jackson Hole. And then 6 months later, here we all are.
I think we all know Cooper and Dan go together like NASCAR and drinking. Or like best friends in forever. Or really like soulmates. So congratulations, you two.